In this short video, I'm going to show you how Outlook 2013 can ask for delivery and read receipts for one or more emails, and how to track the replies. A delivery receipt tells you that the email has reached the inbox of your addressee, and a read receipt tells you that the email has been opened, but not necessarily read. A note of caution though, Outlook offers the recipient the option to cancel a read receipt, so you can't rely on it. To request a delivery or read receipt, address and write your email as usual. But before clicking Send, go to Options and find the Tracking box. There, you'll see two checkboxes. The first requests an automatic delivery receipt. The second requests the read receipt. Once these are checked, press Send and check your Sent box to make sure the email has been sent. And there it is. Next, watch your inbox for the delivery receipt. It shouldn't take long. And there it is. Outlook even gives you a little message to confirm the delivery. If you open the delivery receipt, Outlook helpfully tells you who it was delivered to, so you can check. And here's the read receipt just arrived. Click on it, and Outlook tells you precisely when the email was read, or more accurately, when it was opened. But there's another very useful feature you can use if you're sending an email to multiple addressees. It's called tracking. Provided you've asked for delivery and read receipts, tracking will list those receipts for an email with multiple addressees. Go to your Sent folder and open the email you want to track. Here I'm going to track my read demonstration email. Once opened, go to the Show box there and select Tracking. You'll see that it lists the recipient's email address, the date and time of delivery, and the date and time of opening. Here's one that's been sent to three addressees with a delivery request. It shows that two of them failed. Failure of delivery usually means there's a mistake in the email address. And there it is. How to request delivery and read receipts, and how to track them. eTop Technology, here to help. If you like these videos, please visit our channel for more helpful how-tos and subscribe.